So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. This is the very high-tech Veltins Arena. Somehow fitting for this part of the world, the industrial hub that is the region of Westphalia. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Germany. Strains of the national anthem of Brazil. High-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for these supporters. Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here. We're underway. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
It has to be the brains of the operation, Toni Kroos. He's another one of the elite passers in world football. His consistency remains high at both club and international level. And one of the first picks in the team.
Just getting the best out of him will count for so much. Draxler.
Germany have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
And the flag has stayed down. It's a brilliant interception.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's thrust his way through, shoots! Kimmich puts it away. And it's hoisted clear. It's got through and... away from immediate danger. It's a good defending and that's clear cut, that's a free kick. Here's the chance to counter. He's gone for it! Could fall kindly. Get that clear. shave and the last action of the first half.
So another team has broken through.
That's not for the want of try. It's been an interesting game up to now.
And still goals. And we are up to the break.
Brazil ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can begin with that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment. That has to be maintained in the second half.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. We are already promptly back underway.
Brazil playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take for the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Has a hit! And he's done it!
Germany are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Germany take the lead.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half time, it's working too.
Get the pass he's looking for. He could be in here.
Has a swing at it.
And he nearly went all the way.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
One goal so far.
Hoists it high. Can he put it away?
A real chance to break. And it's got through. He's left his man. Draws one in. Managed to get it away.
Brazil are definitely going about this the right way.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
It's Ozil.
Hector.
And he's there to cut it out.
Germany are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Gets it back.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. And he is going into that little black book. Looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge. That is that. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten.
Well, there's no shortage of effort and commitment from them. They were just undone by that second half goal.